Ah.
Thank you.
Summary sentencing and execution. Remember, Go ahead.
Ajay, some packages were dropped in your area. Sending you the coordinates now. We need you to grab the packages before the governor's men do.
You got it. Got the first one.
Good work. One more to go. Carefully now.
And that's the last one. What's in these?
Never mind that. Just drop them off at this location, quick.
Packages.
Thank you. We'll put these to good use.
I can let Amita or Sabal know.
No need, Ajay. We are running coded messages up the chain. I can't risk the messages getting intercepted. Thanks for the help.
If you see him, shoot him! He's going to pay!
Thank you. used to have a car of my own, but I left it out one night and someone...
Got the door! you doing, Ajay?
We have to give the Bryant family a loud
thanks for taking care of the supply drops.
Hey, wise guy, this frequency is for priority dispatches, not sure.
This is AJ. What's this about a convoy?
Ajay, I can't discuss the cargo on an open channel, but it's important that it reach our comrades undamaged.
Sounds suspicious. But okay, I'll help.
This I could tell you more. Sending you the driver's coordinates.
Whoever stopped those propaganda broadcasts is a hero.
We should celebrate.
Now that you're here, we can get out of the way. You'll be safe on top of the truck. The Royal Army has... It's madness. Watching your neighbors tear apart the same temple they used to pray at. There's a burning car on the road. Careful! There's a sniper and a fixed gun. traffic jams and get out.
Thank you. This is Rabbi Ray Rana, and you're listening to Radio Freaky Rat. Let's hear some tunes. OMG, Ajay Gale. Bhaiyo, Bhaijan, I would like to shake your hand. I have been keeping an eye on you. You are doing really good work.
So you're the guy on the radio?
Yeah, that's me. The voice of Radio Freaky Rat, Rabbi Ray Rana. Look, you fight with your brawn, but I fight with my words. And you know the old saying, the pen is mightier than the sword. I mean, after all, I'm like a Rush Limbaugh, but with soul and a conscience. Besides, the more people I turn away from Pagan, the less people you have to fight.
I can't argue with that.
Still, there's only so much I can do from here. I spread the truth, and I take the liars down a peg, but someone needs to get their hands dirty. And come on, look at me and Chotu. I mean, Chotu's dirty, but it's not like we can mess people up. The only guns we use are water guns, and come on, man. That's why I have this radio show. You have the broad shoulders and biceps to take down evil. You've been tearing down propaganda posters, which is great, but Bagan's propaganda machine is kicking it up a notch in response. His men are setting up temporary propaganda centers, and those places are churning out the bullshit 24/7, yar.
So what do we do?
You see all this hardware? I built it myself, man. I mean, you think Chotu helps? Come on, look at the guy. He's got body and mind dyslexia. The dude is practically worthless. I use this stuff to monitor Royal Army radio channels, and I've managed to locate one of these centers.
And you want me to put it out of commission?
Hearts and minds, Ajay. Hearts and minds. We can't have Bagan contaminating the population with all his bullshit.
And this will stop the propaganda?
No way, not even close, but don't worry. I'll track down the new propaganda centers whenever they appear, and then I'll relay the details to you. Meanwhile, you should go do what you do best. Go fuck up those members, man. Take out that first center. Oh, shit, I gotta go back. Hey, thank you so much for coming. Hey, Chotu, make them some chai. Bhai, chai banao, bhai. Sorry, this is not a first-class hotel, but we do what we can. Are you hot? Should we turn on the AC? Chotu, AC ko lagao, bhai. Sorry, it's really hot in here. It's like a hot box, man. It feels like Guantanamo Bay up in here. So great meeting you. Hey, we are back. You are tuned into Radio Freaky Rat with Rabbi Ray Rana. We've had some questions from our loyal listeners. This is coming from...
Glad you're here! Stop! Your business is appreciated. That means for
my show, the Rabbi Rana Show, we have more listeners than ever. I can't believe it. I mean, we are growing so rapidly. You listeners, you guys tuning into the show, you guys are a treat. I'm not just trying to pander to you guys. You guys are amazing, and I'm a better radio DJ than Fogerman. I'm telling you that right now. I play way more tunes than him, and I don't come at you with the same nonsense and dribble, okay? I know that Kiran has his problems. I know Honey Badger is sucking huge dick. And I'll break up that truth with some tunes. What more do you want from a radio show? I'm for the guy that liberated all these meltdowns.
information that